My name is Jade. I'm at Georgia Tech in the Platt Lab, and I'm trying to figure out how to stop breast cancer from metastasizing to other parts of the body. I come from Atlanta, Georgia. I'm a scientist because I like to learn new things and see where we come from and why we do the things that we do. I was outside a lot and I like to be adventurous, so I always wanted to know how things connected. I became interested when I went to a camp called Odyssey. My grade level was based on crime scene investigations, and there was a scene that broke out. Someone stole some money, they broke glass, so broken glass was on the floor, fake blood, and we had to figure out who committed the crime, put fingerprints together, figure out their blood type, and things like that. My mom was my biggest supporter going through this whole process because at first I thought I wasn't fit for the position. I thought I wasn't going to be able to be on the same pace as everyone else. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't have done this at all. I did get into a lab dealing with cancer. My grandmother was recently diagnosed with breast cancer. So it's amazing how I can give her information on what's actually taking place in their bodies. So there's something called cathepsins. They play a major role in breast cancer. And what they do is degrade collagen and elastin that we need inside of our bodies. And it makes it easier for the breast cancer to spread. So what we're trying to do is see how we can regulate and control the cathepsin activity throughout the bodies and see why is it so major in breast cancer and if we could prevent it from happening. When you come into the lab, you have to swipe your card to get in the door. There are lab stations, of course, and the eye washer and computers, gloves. I would like to be able to successfully overexpress cathepsin activity and see why breast cancer is happening. Why can't we stop it? Why isn't it stoppable? And with my research, I would like to just find the cure. Like, what's that one thing that breast cancer needs in order for it to just shut down completely instead of getting surgery? I look forward to working with the PCR machine sometime soon because eventually I would like to become a crime scene investigator and I want to know how to work with DNA, and the PCR is very important when it comes into crimes and finding out who committed it. I like feeling like I'm a part of a big family, and I've actually made good friends here. And they all work together in making sure everyone is okay. If you need help, they help you find things that you're looking for. Anything is possible, no matter where you come from or whatever people say, like the doubters or anything like that. Science is fun, and it's not always going to be easy. You will have mistakes. It helps you grow as a person.
Thank you.